Hello everybody, GotTheGamerSkills here, and welcome to Infiltrating The Airship. Now this is a Henry Stickmin game, I think it's called, but basically, this is the worst intro ever. This, like, game thing is the worst. Well, basically, it's like the new game that just released. Also, there's the breaking the bank, I think
Luke
it's called.
Finally decided to
wake up. I'm gonna play that app.
You've been quite elusive. Your skills make it worth the catch. We've been having some issues with a group of thieves known as the Top Hat Clan. We know they're guilty. We just can't
do
any
crimes.
Among
us, okay?
You'll be going into the airship to bring them down. I don't need to remind you that we've got you on several charges. Attempted robbery, breaking yourself out of prison, even stealing a Tunisian diamond. We've got quite a lot of counts on you. Do this job right, and we'll drop all charges against you. Charlie here will be bringing you close to the airship.
Headphones.
Is up to you. Find a way to bring him down, and you'll be a free man.
I thought I was already one.
Hey.
Okay, anyways, let's go deal with this Top Hat Clan, I guess. Cannonball!
Hey, I'm looking at the numbers here. What do you think? Ah, yes. Let me have a look.
Oh, what just happened?
Go, go, I'll hold him off. Come on, then.
Laser. Oh. What? Wait. Newton's third law. One force is actually two forces, and they are the same, but they're also different. Yeah, something like that. Well, I disagree, because the laser has no mass, but light has mass, but it's an insignificant amount of mass, and okay, you know what, I'm getting too sciencey, let's just do this. But the thruster would have mass, so I'd expect that to do the thing that the laser does. I don't know what just happened. What just happened? What's happened? Okay, I think it crashed or something. Wait, give me a second, guys. Okay, I really have no idea what happened, but something happened. Let's just do that again. Chair. Oh, the comfy chair. What's the top head guy?
Everyone listen up. We've got a security alert. Keep a lookout for a guy in a big plastic ball. No, I'm serious.
What? Okay, spike. Why does my thing keep crashing? Oh, I'm freezing. That did not work. Sorry. Oops. Gotta go fast, Sonic the Hedgehog. Dude, did that work? How? I smashed my head into that
room.
Am I running right now or walking? Oh, I'm running. Oh, beans. What? Did I lose? Yeah, but I didn't. I keep smacking my head into walls and yeah, I'm okay. Ow. Metal bend. Bend that metal. What? Oh, avatar bend. I get it. You can't do that to me. Techno trousers. Let's go. What did I just do? I'm so confused. Rocket jump? Now this shouldn't work. I don't understand.
Now I've got ya.
What? Dirt. Okay. What just happened? What's my head have that? My screen is broken again. Oh, there he is. Tools. Oh! That's a lot of damage. What's going on with me right now? Look at me. Oh, look at that. Beef up. What? No, that... Wait, go back there. Beef up, see results in up to 8 seconds. Okay, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nothing happened. Okay, I was expecting like an Easter egg or something. Glider. And that works.
Help, help! Listen, you defeated my right-hand man. You defeated me. I surrender the airship to you.
Oh?
Great work, Henry. Now just get him to us, and he'll get you the life back.
Oh, we could either go with our team right now, or with the Top Ad Clan. Tank. Mm. Oh, we're dead. How did you survive that? And everyone's unharmed. Completely. Official part 2013. Let's retry. Dummy.
You think they're alright? Pretty big fall. I'm sure Henry had a plan.
Yeah, okay, and?
What is it? Henry!
Yo. Let's... No, that's not what I want to do. I want to see this one. Okay, let's go return to the start, and which one? So we use the cannibal. Let's use the earpiece.
Check, this is Charles. Just thought I'd give you a heads up. There's a guy down there, a bad guy.
Down here?
So, yeah. Good luck.
Oh, thank you, Charles. Knock. Hi. Oh! Fine. C4. You know when they blow stuff up, they say take cover, that's why. Thank you, very funny. Acid. Oh no, my legs! I can't stand acid either. Let's vacuum. What if the vacuum
came off? So you should probably look for something incriminating. Something that we can use to prove that they're criminals, you know? I mean, the whole point of this operation.
Alright, gentlemen. We've been tasked with developing new weapons for the clan. Any ideas?
I was kind of thinking.
Transdimensionalizer. Okay, let's see this one in action then. fail. You went back to the first dimension. It's okay, just flip the switch up to get back to you. Oh, right. Very funny, thank you. Which one, then? Disguise?
Right, so if we go up to 3 caliber... Hey, you there. What do you think you're doing? It's Smith, right?
What?
What are you doing here, mate? Your wife's just gone into labor. Take that escape pod behind you. It'll take you right to the hospital.
Why does my thing keep freezing like this?
Go ahead. Don't worry. I'll tell the chief.
Oh, no. Oh, congratulations. Happy Father's Day. Dude, that's a bad joke. Don't do that.
Nah, we can't do that. Well, man, you do realize how much a solid gold cannon would weigh, don't you? Dude, we totally got enough power. What do you think, man?
But this is a horrible idea.
I'm still kind of new here, so I'm not really sure what to say.
Did that work?
Oh, hey, you see that record sign? Where it says record?
I'm so
confused. That'd
probably
be a good place to look, right? Let me just help you get across that gap.
Okay, thanks. I guess. Oh.
Huh?
What? Is that Tails from Sonic the Hedgehog? If you guys don't know, I used to play Sonic the Hedgehog as a kid. Dude, that's Tails from Sonic the Hedgehog. It even has the sound effect. Let's see what happens if we choose Chalk.
Alright, here I come.
What? Chalk? Hey, look, Tails. Let's go, Tails.
Alright,
go,
here go, Tails.
It is actually Tails. Tails Miles Prower, or Miles Tails Prower. It even has the same sound effects as the game. Okay, he definitely got hit.
I don't think that guy knows how to open the door. Yeah, why don't you let me take care of this?
Mind control.
Wow. This guy really is a moron. Can't believe he does not open a door. Whoops.
Well, that's not good. Bone melt. Oh. I don't know what just happened. Mom, can I...
Oh man, I remember this. Good thing nobody knows about this or we'd be-
Alright, Falcon kick?
Falcon!
What just happened? I'm so confused. Okay, let's go back.
Oh man, I remember this. Good thing nobody knows about this, or we'd be in a lot of trouble. Oh, hello, Mr. Spider.
Alright, you got some evidence. Oh, wait. There's no way you're getting through there. There's lots of guys, and there's lots of guns. That's all I'm gonna say. It looks like you can get around if you go through that air duct.
Oh my god, I hate it freezing like that.
Alright, I've hacked into their power grid. What do you want me to do?
Make an animal noise.
Meh.
Okay. I don't understand what that means. I'm sorry, I just thought you needed some help, is all.
Oh. And now it freezes. Come on. Okay, looks like he's just there. Good hustle.
Alright, I've hacked into their power grid. What do you want me to do?
Reroute the power.
Okay, I'll reroute the power to a random room. That's fine.
Oh.
Alright, Henry, you're almost there. I'm right outside, so just open the bay doors, and I'll, get you on the chopper.
Hey, what are you doing?
Yeah, we got a situation in cargo bay.
Banana bomb. Dun 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 dun. Ooh, banana.
Oh, banana.
Okay. Flashbang. Oh. Wow, that was bright. Why would you run into it, though? You snooze, you lose. Or I guess in this case, you don't snooze, you lose.
Hey, there's a button on your earpiece. You should press it.
What's going?
Oh. What is happening?
This could be a problem.
I thought he got shot. Go! We did this. We did a piece. Let's do grappling gun. Just wait. Oh look, there's a key there. Oh! Computer. Oh no. Just one more turn. So I got the key. Go to the vent. Nothing happened in my head. Okay, first it was that way, and then it was that way. I'm so confused. Teleporter. This always helps. Well, I'd better be going, have fun here by yourself. Let's leap. That should be fun. Wait, what?
My apologies, everyone. Had to deploy some invasive maneuvers.
The wind went that way.
A flock of ducks flew by.
The wind's going that way right now. No, it's going, maybe.
Hey, you think you could let me out of here?
Oh, that's what the key's for! Oh,
thank you.
Power glove. You look like an idiot. Yeah, that's kind of true right now. Wizard magic. Okay, roll the one. Dude, this is not. It's not Cuphead. What's happening with you? Okay, yep, good job. Now we're paperized. And it actually worked! Gravity gun. What? How does that work? But that's a gravity gun! Wait, why would you want a gravity gun? That worked.
Hey, yeah, stop right there.
Oh no.
What's going on?
Looks like he set off some sort of alarm in the vault.
What? He's going rogue? Alright, move to plan B. Code reinforcements are moving.
Oh, they're gonna...
Yeah, this is Jeffrey. I got him right here, so you guys don't need to...
Okay. Why are you shooting pistols at each other? Okay. Power on. Yo, that's kinda cool. Actually, it's kinda stupid, not gonna lie. That does not look pretty cool. How'd you even get that? Nothing cool about that.
Move out, man, let's go. Come on now. Wilson, we've gotta get out of here. We've got chaos at our front doorstep. We're not built to deal with this, man. Go. Evacuate everyone. I can take care of this.
Prototype. Oh, they look even more stupid. They might look cool in the video, but they look so stupid.
There he is! He's got the ruby! Now forget about it. We've got to retreat, or else the Topic Clan will be history.
Oh, why? Why would you do that right now?
Orders, Ken.
Let him go.
What?
Huh?
We got what we came for. He's not worth the trouble.
So I did it. Yo, you're brilliant, dude. Dude, that's kinda cool. Sticky hand. Top hats. 0 point energy. Where were you trying to put that ball and chain? And it's frozen again. Oh my god.
Well, that did you hear something over there?
No.
Nah, man, I didn't hear nothing.
No! Light it quickly. Oh. Oh, where is he? Alright guys, I'm gonna stop right there. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you smash like button, smash subscribe, and bye for now.